Guys, I finally know. I finally got it. I finally did it. Finally. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my goodness, this was so difficult. Oh my gosh. Finally. Finally. Oh my goodness, that part had me. Oh. But well. At least there's no mermaid. Gosh, finally getting past that part feels so nice. Now to the next thing. I can move on. Yeah, I expected about as much. Alright. Isn't over yet. How am I supposed to know that's what that does without dying? Oh, whatever. Okay. All right. Really? It opens all the way up? All right, so my next thing is I need to open and close it well enough. Nope, that won't work. Let's see. Find a dip before. Now she's closer. All right. Cool. All right. And now. Okay. Dude, what's that? That was in game, right? Is that an outside actual dog barking? It's a story. Really? 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 I noticed that whenever we progress, we usually go to the right. I think that's been the thing the entire game. So if we go left, maybe I'll find something new. Maybe if I go up. He seems to be a lot better of a swimmer. Is that the girl? Maybe this was what she's been trying to get him to do all along. Can go through here. That guy isn't living, is he? Fish are like the chicks. Having an army. really cool. I'll admit this is a nice change of pace, actually living through something you think you'd die from. He just fades out. Okay. He was living. I guess he might be my next enemy or something. I swear, if this kid still has these huge threats under freaking water, man. This doesn't look good at all. It chopped the kid in half. I mean, damn. Apparently he'll survive if he keeps going through. Whoops. I have no idea if that's even open. Can still breathe in regular water. I'm playing this at night, by the way. Think I would have realized that's what that was. Damn. I'd be dead so many times in this actual game. I see. Okay. Sorry if I'm not talking much. It requires a lot of concentration to play this game. It really does. Yeah, and that's why I missed my chance because I was talking. God, you know how barely I survived that? That is water. I have to land it perfectly. What are they texting me about? Is it urgent? No. Hang on. I can go under and I can go in the water. This looks like forward. This looks like maybe. Something interesting. Good, he can still breathe underwater. I wonder if Little Nightmares or Inside were based off one another, or Limbo, or if they were all inspired by Limbo. Are those all upside down hanging in water people? Wait. Yeah, that's water on the ceiling. Is it glass? And this is just interesting. Yeah, left isn't the way of advancement. Okay, interesting, okay. It's that room. I have a feeling that has a use. And that has a use, okay. Dude, that's even better than what was before. Nearly. Not the same thing anymore. Oh wait. Yeah. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh. way to get up without that? Yeah, there is. Okay. Good, everything's coming full circle, like I thought. Dude, I'm honestly getting tired. I've been gaming, even though I haven't been doing a lot of inside, I've been doing Apex with my friend. And I'm like, sometimes I just want to break from screen time and to just focus on going to the gym and that kind of thing. It's like, I really like that. I don't really have any gym friends once again. I need to meet gym friends. My God, nah. My goodness, man. Can I really not go up at all? Looks like I'm supposed to be able to get whatever that is. It looks like it just goes through the clear floor. Is that what it does? No, it. Yeah, and then it opens back up immediately. Okay. How do I do this, man? It's obviously what I'm supposed to do, but this is what I'm supposed to do. But I can't get up through the water. Oh my lord, oh lord, oh lord. Okay. Let's just go every direction and see. Once again. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, okay. That already served its purpose. It served its every purpose, likely. And then the angled stairs was the super smart play to get that over there. And then there's that, the red button. I mean, what am I supposed to do now? Right, there's this open safe. I mean, I think I've done everything I. Oh, I had to press X. I had to press X, of course. Alright, now let's solve that problem. Sorry, you're in my sleepy playthrough, guys. I had to do this game. I had to try to get further. I've been playing it yesterday and today, and that's where all this gameplay has come from. Alright, so I have an idea. What if I... And they have those tapeworms. They have those tapeworms that were in the pigs, or whatever they are. Maybe this kid got infested with it. Like, it has... I don't know. Like, maybe it has the larva. Maybe that's what those fish were doing. There has to be a big reveal or something, right? Kind of at least make us understand something in this game. Alright, so that probably fell to the bottom. That guy doesn't even have a head. He died. He died. Oh, wow. Alright. So there's this. It's gonna fall. Kid can't fit through, can he? No. Thinking, yeah, I just had to pull both of them out and see what happens. Yeah. Like, if this kid were me, I would go all over the facility. Like, I would go on a 3D play. I'd explore, man. I would go all over the place. The fact is, he doesn't even have to eat. Like, it would be cool if there was, like, a point in games when they're like, you should probably eat. You've been playing a while. Like, and, like, they get hungry or something, or there's, like, food. Like, it's not like... Yeah. Like, yeah. I'm not gonna finish that. Dude, I just want a good, healthy schedule for my life. Oh, that's interesting. Oh. Okay, so the water opens it. Oh, you mean, oh dang, I didn't realize that. Oh my god, it's another one of these puzzles. Puzzle game. They have upside down freaking water. They have upside freaking down water. What is this monstrosity? What is this game? Open it? I mean, I'm a little glad I can't open it for some reason. It's a little bit of a relief, and I have no idea why. Okay. Yeah, this is trippy. This is so trippy. It's the what am I supposed to do game. My ears. My headphones have been in almost all day. More than half the day, I tell you. Oh my gosh. Oh. 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 This changes things, okay. Those are people. That's an actual guy. Dude, I really wonder how you could die here. Like, do they just chase him with the kid? What happens, man? I'm legit curious. It's like, that was society right there. Why does that kid get to. Why is that kid and that dad get to just. I mean, I assume that's what that is. That looked exactly like that. Dude, this is just messed up. This whole world, man. My goodness. Okay. I kind of think I have an idea of what to do in here. Or come in here, box. That's right. That's right. I don't know why, but I can't really hear much in this game anymore. Hang on. I might be seeing. Okay. I understand. I understand. Wish I understood before all this crap happened. I'll be able to climb up this, right? Right? All right, good. Okay, so I need to get to the right point. Here we go. Dude, the sound is so white noise. It's so white noise and it's like affecting me, man. Tell you what. Okay. It's just white noise and danger and strategy. You have to like think while you're being terrified. Okay. What am I so Oh, I can. That's right. I don't think I'll ever get used to the fact that I'll just be able to breathe underwater at any given point. What the hell? Hell is this, man? Dude, this is insane. Just all this game so far. Like, the part that I could deal with was the part that I knew about. On my huge screen, this is so much more scary. Okay. I have it on my huge screen in the middle of the night. Like it's like 10 p.m. All right, so there's the water. I had to stroke my beard that I actually have. Now I can do that. And when you actually have a beard to stroke, it's not near as fun as you'd think it is. It's just a beard, it's there. Come on. What am I supposed to do here? Tell me. Tell me what I'm supposed to do. Come on. I almost feel like I should maybe